I assume Talon is going to gank mid and flash the Zed. They really don't have the vision bot lane to escape from a river gank. That was so close. 5 HP, dude. Okay. I'm going to ward. Okay, he stopped. Nice, let's go. I mean, I guess he had to use flash. Okay, it's not warded. Let's go, dude. Pyke is a great player. He waited my Q and he was able to not hit the CS. Great player. Ah, he's going to die from this. RIP. I guess I can take the wave. There's a cannon, so... yeah, I need to take this one. I got the XP, let's go. Okay. How's it going? And see, like, this is why you only gank when you're 100% sure it gets a kill. Because I just got my raptors invaded here. So, if it wasn't a 100% secure gank, it wouldn't be worth it. If I hadn't killed bots, I would be in a terrible position right now. Ah, that sucks. Oh no. I mean, that could be good. Okay, nice. I'm gonna just get the Krogs here. That sucks. I would have expected the Kai'Sa to... I'm dead now, yeah. I would expect Kai'Sa to... walk towards me. To dive the Leona. Let's Especially because she was almost full HP, so she could have tanked some hits. Would have been a really safe dive. Now Talon has a huge jungle lead. I'm gonna get Rift. He's probably bot side, trying to gank bot. I have to R literally. Okay, I don't know what they tried to do here. Without the Talon. I expected Talon to be bot, that's why I started the Rift. That's really good for us. Okay, let's use the Rift mid. Slightly too early. Nice, no R on Leona. Let's base. Perfect. They get Drake on this move, but it's so worth it for us. We got 2 kills, the turret. Really great. And now I'm fed. Nice. I can just get my bot side and this should be a free bot gank with my ult. Talon should be top side. Ah, I pressed R too early. That's bad. Talon could be bot here, actually. Okay, there's Fizz. Or, unfortunately, he got the Pyke, but it's okay. I don't know where Talon is, it's weird that he didn't show bots. Maybe he invaded my jungle, okay. He probably invaded my jungle topside, which was not worth it. Ah, that's so bad. But we can fight this. Ah, I think that saw me. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Unless... Okay. There is Fizz coming, unfortunately. Well, we got the trade kill on the Brand, it's fine. Can kill here. Nice. Ah, so bad. That was 3 kills, what did I do? Okay, there's a Talon now. What have I done, dude? What am I doing even? That's not worth it. I'm probably dying here. Unless... No, I'm dying, eh? No... The guy is 1 HP. Unfortunate. I mean, it's okay. I got my Radiant. I'm still 4 Star Seal stacks. It's fine. Yeah, I think he's probably right here. Basing with barefoot. Okay, now I can just rush topside, get my whole topside, and go Drake. Yeah, that's smart. I mean, he didn't have ult, so that's not smart, actually. He didn't have the damage to kill anyone. He should have based. He's just wasting so much time here, with no kill opportunity. Tu meurs jamais? Bah, malheureusement si. Et une des forces d'un bon joueur de Zac, c'est de savoir bien connaître ses limites. De jouer avec. Ah... Ok, maybe. That could be good. I can kill the Talon here. I have to flash here. Ah, I don't have flash, what? I thought I had to flash. So bad. I would have played differently had I knew I didn't have flash. I'm just gonna keep clearing my jungle. Unfortunately, Rengar is kinda getting demolished top lane. It's probably gonna be hard to contest this rift. I don't think they can kill me. However, I can kill the Leona here. Okay, never mind. I'm dead. I wanted to E out, but I got cancelled. Well, that's a really bad death. I need this, definitely. It's gonna be pretty hard to manage Tryndamere inside, since our Rengar will keep losing. Yeah. What do we really want to do on this turn, though? Doesn't she want to R this? That's a bad R, man. Okay. Let's keep clearing. Should win the fights always, right? Have a better team fight than them. Especially with Trinda going out with 1 HP at the start. I don't know why they wanted to fight here. Nice, let's go. Oh, that was so bad. Bro, they are all solo HP, dude. Please kill everyone. No. Nice. Okay, we got two of them. This Pyke is good, man. I like this Pyke. He's playing the game. I don't know why I'm hitting these turrets here. You should go, Drake. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna base here. So I will get the blue. Should be free. Our Pyke and Zed are 3v2v4. She got hit by this. Nice. Well, big damage with Dendarcil. And an Infernal Drake. Oh, pretty bad. Ah, oh, I might. Yeah, I'm dead here. Bro, this brand is playing well as well. Zed is kinda trolling them. He's probably dead, right? Yeah, he's dead. RIP. I mean, I shouldn't be helping here, actually. I don't do damage anyway. Nice. Well done. GG. Salut, Omamacita. J'ai un peu de mal depuis le nerf Even Shroud. J'ai l'impression de plus te faire de dégâts.
Ouais, bah...
Après, t'es plus tanky, quoi. Ça veut dire t'as plus d'opportunités avec ton équipe. Hello, Hawanken. Why you bought this mythic? Because they nerfed Even Shroud. Now Radiant is the best option. It was a nice game. I really like gave me the vibes of a great game. I liked playing with this team. That's pretty rare. Rare enough to be noticed.